بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. A very important reminder, brothers. Today, we finished 20 days of fasting. It means we are starting the last 10 days of Ramadan. Allah has made it obligation on us to fast a month. But these last 10 days are the most important part of the month. Why? Because in these last 10 days, there is a night that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has called Laylatul Qadr, translated as the night of decree, Laylatul Qadr. What is Laylatul Qadr? Allah reveals in the Quran, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Inna anzalnahu fi Laylatul Qadr. We have revealed the Quran on the night of Al-Qadr. وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا لَيْلَةُ الْقَدْرِ. What will tell you what is Laylatul Qadr? Allah says, Laylatul Qadr khayrun min alf shahr. This night is better than 1,000 months. That's 83 years and some months. In that night, تَنَزَّلُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ وَالرُّوحِ. The angels, they leave, they come from the sky, they descend on the earth. With them, Jibril. Jibril comes on this earth, or came on this earth when the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam was here. After that, he didn't come. Who doesn't come on the earth? Except for this night. In this night, everything that is supposed to happen in this next year is decreed. Whether it is good or bad, everything for this year, the coming year, not the Gregorian 2019, the year after Laylatul Qadr, the whole year, what is going to happen is decreed, is brought down to the lowest sama in that night. The reward of ibadah in that one night is better than the work of 1,000 months. So Laylatul Qadr is important or no? Huh? Very important. Something equal, one night equal to 83 years. None of us here knows if we're going to live for 83 years. Allahu A'la. One night. Type, when is this night? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, look for it in the last 10 days of Ramadan. Look for it in the last 10 days of Ramadan. Another hadith, he says, look for it in the odd nights of the last 10 days of Ramadan. The odd nights are the night going to the 21st, the night going to the 23rd, the night going to the 25th, the night going to the 27th, and the night going to the 29th. Five special nights. Each one of these could be Laylatul Qadr, one of them. Which one is it exactly? We don't know. So what should we do? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, when the last 10 nights of Ramadan, the last 10 days of Ramadan started, he would change, he would do more than what he was doing in the 20 days early, before. He will do more. He will not sleep at night. Like our lives now, we have to sleep a little bit at the night, right? But try your best, brothers, not to sleep the whole night. Particularly the nights that are odd, 21st, 23rd, 25th, 27th, and 29th. What should we, before that, Aisha asked the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Ya Rasulullah, if I were to know Laylatul Qadr, what should I say? The Prophet ﷺ told her, say, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. This is the best thing you can say in these nights. Say it over and over and over until you fall asleep. Say it all the time. As soon as the night starts, start saying, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afu fa'afu anni. What does that mean? Allahumma, O Allah, you are the only one worthy of worship. I ask you, Ya Allah, innaka afuun, you are the one who overlooks and forgives and does not take to account your slaves. Innaka afuun. Not just forgive. He erases, he takes it off, he takes it away, the sins. You love to overlook and forgive and not hold accountable your slaves. Fa'afu anni, O Allah, overlook my sins, forgive them, and don't hold me accountable for my sins. Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afu, fa'afu anni. If you don't know the dua, brothers, send it on a WhatsApp group, whatever. Say it, learn it, teach it to whoever you know. This is the dua that the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught his beloved wife. This is the best dua. That's the dua you can say during these nights. Let's all try our best. Huh? If you were lazy, lay back 20 days. Now wake up. Now do more. And when the night comes, start saying, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. You can read Quran. You can go to Salatul Qiyam in the masajids or pray at home. Huh? But say a lot, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. Hada walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah.